Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how you can add your business location, shop, photos, reviews on Google Maps so your customers can find you online in your local area. So first of all, you need to type in Google My Business. Then you need to click on Google My Business, get your free business profile. And here we can start setting up your listing. So first you need to click Start Now. Now what you want to do is add your business name. So for me, I'm going to add Funny Pizza, which is the name of the restaurant that I'm adding to Google Maps. Once you've done that, you just need to click Next. Here you want to add your business location. Now make sure your location, your details are correct. This is extremely important for when Google verifies your listing. So once you've put in all your information, click whether or not you deliver goods or services to your customers, and click whether or not you want to hide your address. I recommend keeping it unticked and then click Next. This next section just allows you to drag around your pin to make sure that your pin is in the right location for your business. Now this is where you choose the area in which your business operates. So you can either choose having it based around a mailing address, or you can choose the distance from your location. I'm going to write 50 kilometers. You can also choose miles, or you can choose a specific area. Once you've done that, click Next. Now this is where you put in your business category. Okay, make sure it's correct because this is the term they're going to type in if they want to find your type of business service. So for me, I'm going to type in restaurant and put that in and click Next. Here we just need to type in our contact information. So for me, I'm going to type in my phone number. I'm going to click and type my website URL for my business. If you don't have one, that's completely fine. You can click I don't need a website, or you can get a free website through Google My Business, which is really cool. So this is a free website. Then you want to click Next. Here you can choose to receive recommendations from Google. I highly recommend you click Yes. Bear with me guys, now all we need to do is verify our business listing. So all you need to do is click Finish, and that's going to take us onto the last page. Now all we need to do is verify a listing, then you're going to be able to be found on Google. So there's multiple ways you can do this. You can either get a call or text. You'll receive a 6-digit code you just need to put in on your listing, or you can get it sent via mail. This can take up to 15 days, so I recommend getting a call. Now, what we want to do is I want to show you kind of what your listing's going to look like. So what I'm going to do is type in restaurants, Tarringit. These are the local listings in my area. And here we have local businesses in Tauranga located on Google Maps. So this is really cool. Now people are going to find your business on Google Maps. They're going to be able to call you, email you, and find out where you're located. They can see all the information down below. And if you click more places, you're going to see a whole bunch of other business listings on Google Maps that are within the same category that you typed in. I typed in restaurants Tauranga. These are all the restaurants in my general area. Now, as you can see, these listings have an abundance of information, you know, a website, contact information, address, times that they're busy, images, reviews, all the information that customers need to take an action. Now I'm gonna show you what your business looks like when you take your business name and you type it directly into Google. So I'm going to copy Latitude 37, which is a restaurant in Tauranga, and I'm going to paste it into Google search, and I'm going to show you your business listing. Okay, it's going to be great. It's going to show up next to your website. Here we go. So Latitude 37, as you can see on the right hand side, we have the Google My Business listing, which is what we just created during this video. And as you can see all this information. You can see the company's business's website. You can also see all this information we discussed earlier. Now, if you're wondering how to change this information, All you need to do is pop over to your Google My Business dashboard, and then you can make changes to the right-hand side. You can add information, you can add posts, you can add images. You can also look at the performance of your Google Maps listing. Now that's everything you need to know to get your business up and running on Google Maps. And there we have it. Now you know how to add your business to Google Maps. If you got value from this video, then please subscribe, give us a thumbs up, pop a comment down below. I'd love to hear from everyone, and we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for the support, guys. Till next time.